I mean, it's a beautiful lunch situation. So you have to go round and get it.
Ask them those of them.
Wrapped up. That's it, I know, fish catch.
Did they give that?
It's all gone.
I can't.
Oh, that's it.
Sainsbury is the one on Woodchurch Road. No fish counter. All gone.
What the hell?
You have to go round to the fish
counter.
Can you get one like that? It was like £4.
Well?
You get two. But now you get them in a tray up to you. £5. What's that? Two skinny ones.
Isn't each? And you know what, we
call
that cheap fish now.
Oh, sorry, mate. I was just
doing the interior.
Yeah. I wasn't going upstairs.
First World War, this place.
1920. I was just thinking of somebody come
down. Taverns, it's where Gemma would have a drink. Not like you brought your girlfriend or your...
No, it was a saloon, wasn't it?
It was a man's pub anyway, no women were out
there. Well, you used to be, no.
And then you had the jug and basin.
And you had this room here.
Yeah.
The jug and bottle, well, that was it.
The boys with the girlfriend were in there or in there. We have the Laurel and Hardy knights in there, you know, for playing ill.
I painted in there and it took me
for about 80 years or more, until, 20 years ago?
What, the newsroom?
But underneath there, the tiles carry straight through, and there's a lovely emblem of the store.